First up, senior officials of the Department of Human Resources within the Namibian Police Force are caught in a web of investigations by the Anti-Corruption Commission over allegations of fraud, nepotism and corruption surrounding the appointment of former police officer Zakaria Ashipala, who allegedly has a criminal record.
Former police officer Zakaria Ashipala, who is Commissioner Abet Kashakuma's brother-in-law, was convicted of theft in 2010. It is alleged that Ashipala's docket disappeared and no criminal records were reflecting on the police records. Ashipala had a certificate of conduct which states that he has never been convicted. Kashakuma used his position as a police commissioner and head of human resources to issue a letter of recommendation and facilitation of Ashipala's appointment. Ashipala was appointed as a general administrator.
With regard to the recent case of Nampo, the case was reported to our office, and then the Anti-Corruption Commission started investigating the case in February 2015, and then by the end in June 2016 investigation was completed. That means in July this month, where we are, the Prosecutor General then decided to arraign the suspect corruption.
Kashakuma was arrested and he appeared in the Windhoek Magistrate Court yesterday. He was released on bail and is due to reappear in court on the 25th of August this year. Those involved in the case thus far are Abed Kashakuma, Nicanor Ashipala Toumuna, Anna Claudia Angula and Zakaria Ashipala. More police officers are expected to be investigated.
According to James Shivikwa, the Namibian police cannot comment on the matter as the case is still being investigated. Reporting for the News on One, I am Maria Makalim.